surprised if you were the reason why Dad left us.
Ooh.
I mean, you know what? I wouldn't stick around either if I had a daughter that was so attention-seeking, so holier-than-thou, such a little witch.
Well, I tell you what, it's funny that you mention your dad, because we were able to track him down. Take a look, your dad.
This whole thing is breaking my heart. It needs to be fixed. Please help us, Jerry.
Well, now let's hear from your mom. Here's your mom.
Perfect, and we've never pretended to be. We've been through a lot of tough times together as a family. I'm having a really hard time understanding what's going on right now. So girls, I need you to make this right, and not for your family and not for your fans, but for the two of you. You remember the bond that the two of you had, a bond no one could break. And Nicole, I am so sorry. I'm sorry that you felt like you have been in Bree's shadow for all these years. You seem so happy. And I sure hope you know how much I love you. And Bree, the responsible one, the mature one, the one that's always the bigger person. I need you to be that person now.
It seems, just listening to your mom, it seems that she is asking you to swallow your pride. How does that make you feel?
You know what? Look, Nikki, no matter what mom and dad said, you cost me my match. You wish I was dead, and you broke my heart. But that's okay, because you want to know something? At least I have JJ in my corner.
Okay, now wait. JJ is your younger brother, right?
Yes, let me guess. Can you show us a clip of that too?
No, I tell you what, we can do better than that. Because we have your younger brother, JJ Bella, right here in the arena. JJ, come on out.
Oh, no.
JJ, let me just ask you this. You've known your sisters, obviously, more than anyone else. Who do you think is in the wrong here?
Jerry, I think we all know who's to blame. You need to stop acting like the victim. Because you're not the victim, Nikki.
Me? You're joking, right?
Yes, you, Nikki.
I am the victim. That's what you don't understand.
Jerry! No, Jerry Springer! Somebody do something!
Former mayor of Cincinnati!
Jerry's down! Jerry's down!
Down goes Jerry!
Thumbs up, though. Yeah, he gave us a thumbs up.
There he is.
Yes. Way to go, Mr. Springer.